Welcome, you're watching Reporter's Take. This is Vaibhavi Khanwalkar. Bad news seems to be coming in from the auto sector as discounts seem to be going down. Swaraj Bagonkar is joining us now to give us more details about this. Swaraj, hi and welcome. Hi. So, like I said, the discounts seem to be going down. What is the reason behind this?
Well, the reason seems to be pretty clear that the consumer is flocking back to the showrooms.
Right.
That's the feedback that we have got from Maruti Suzuki, where average discount levels in quarter three, which is the October-December period,
right,
was around 24,000,
okay,
and also the all-time high record.
Right.
The same discounts in the January to March period had come down to 15,000. That's a drop of 38% during that period. Also, we have spoken to other manufacturers. They have said a similar thing, that about a gradual increase in prices and also a reduction in discount levels.
Right. So the drop seems to be very significant. You said that the retail demand is going up. So
right,
how much has it gone up by?
Well, we spoke to the Federation of Automobile Dealers Association.
Mm-hmm.
They say the numbers that they have got shows a 5% increase,
okay,
in retail demand. At the same time, we had the Cyan numbers talk about a 10% decline in March. So sequentially, there's an improvement in monthly numbers from January to February to March.
Right.
And we're going to see those improvements probably in April and May as we move into the festive period from the year on.
Right. So let's talk about the BS6 launch. How is that going to impact the prices?
Well, BS6, the version of BS6 standards emission levels,
right,
petrol prices are going to go up by 35 to 40,000 rupees, and diesel is going to go up by minimum of 1 lakh.
Right.
So that's going to have a huge impact on prices as well as on demand. So that is why we're going to see consumers do a preponement of their purchases to BS4, and that's why we're probably going to see some bit of a production rise, a production increase by manufacturers, and leading to a further reduction in discount levels.
Right. Thank you so much for those insights, Swaraj.
Thank you.
With that, it's a wrap on this edition of Reporter's Take. For more such news and views, stay logged on to moneycontrol.com. Thanks for watching.